Hello folks, and welcome back to Ruthless Metal. In today's video, we're going to further our investigation on the topic of Metallica and plagiarism. And as always, I'm going to put forth a few examples, but I leave it up to you to judge for yourselves if you think that Metallica stole these riffs or not. And I think it's important to start with the definition of the word plagiarism, so that we can start on the same page. Plagiarism is the practice of taking someone else's work or ideas and passing them off as one's own. There can be a fine line between plagiarism and inspiration. Plagiarism is when you deliberately copy someone else's stuff and take credit for it, while influence is when you listen to others' music, get inspired by it, and work out something of your own, something that stands out and or unique from the source material. So plagiarism is more specific than just being influenced by something. And worth noting is that this is my third video on the subject, so I urge you guys to check out the Master Plagiarism and Ride the Plagiarism videos too for some more examples. And now it's time for us to get into the comparisons. So I ask you once again, did Metallica steal these riffs? And that's all the examples that I had for you guys today. So let me know if you think that this is plagiarism, or if it's simply just influence. And for God's sake, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you're new. And leave a comment down below. It's your interactions that drives this channel. So if you appreciate my work and want me to continue doing videos just like this one, then smash that like button. And if you want to support my work, then there's always the option to become a Patreon, like the Horsemen of the Apocalypse. Or you can always go and grab some metal merch at the Ruthless Metal store. And as always, I'm on Instagram, Facebook, Discord and Odyssey. And you can find all the necessary links listed down below. And that's all for now, so thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye bye.